tulin oma vasakuga palle mõõtma. Ja ette kõik Olberkis ja pakitsi peale. Olberkis võidabki Kaljumäe ära. Olberkis võtab ette ja keskkaitse Olberkis, kes pandi teiseks pooleks ründesse. Koolitab siin Kaljumäed, koolitab siin Vapruse kaitseliini ja esimest korda on ka Hendrik Vainu üle mängitud.
Hea toetuspunkti tõudjase näol. Tuleb hästi värav alla ja tuleb ja tuleb ja tuleb vastu üks. Ja tuleb vastu üks 33. Minutil ja Legion on see...
Paremad tulebki nii koloodi. Palli Olberkise peale ka ja Olberkis panebki sisse. Läbi Hendrik Vainu näppude paneb sisse. Vaprus tahab sulu seisu. Kaljumäe seal karjub nii abikohtuniku kui Marti Pukki peale. Aga Sigitas Olberkis.
Seven years coming. Yeah. In the running. Yeah. I would say I'm in the running. It's been 7 years coming. I tormented that Fruity Loops and turned it into something. It was built from really nothing, like a building out the wind. Got a $20 mic, trust me, eBay is your friend. But really there's no one but my king could tell you where I've always been. And trust me, where I am at now was never bought up or pretend. Let's begin. I tell you how this whole thing happened. Talk my talk and walk the walk and follow through with action. Call me pretty boy, but now you know that I'm not acting. Was always in my own world, up until the class end. Back then, wasn't in the fractions. Ask me what I wanted to be, would never have told you rapping.
Not funny, who knew what I wanted to do? I was no joke, I had something to prove. I'm in the running and making my moves. This is a game I'm not willing to lose. Funny, who knew what I wanted to do? Was no joke, I had something to prove. I'm in the running and making my moves. This is a game I'm not willing to lose.
I am not willing to lose. I'm killing the proof. Now I'm spilling the truth. I don't got time for this shit anymore. But somehow I'm still in the booth. Feeling the groove, feeling these shoes. Addiction, it's so thrilling to do. But now it's all complicated. Wanna go back to when it was just chilling and cruise. No rules, only freestyle and past that. I just take my time while everyone is on the fast track. Always bet the other way. That's money on the NASDAQ. And I don't need investors, cause I know I'll get my cash back. Fast stacks, I capitalize on where they doubting. Always knew I had it, stay quiet when they were shouting. Still in the building phase of my castle up on the mountain. Counting every single brick till it's built. Now it's stable, it don't tilt. Every track that I have killed, yeah, I'm in my bedroom still. I don't give a shit for real. Only do this cause I love it. Give a fuck about how you feeling. Like I said back in the day, this is my drug, I need my fill.
Funny, who knew what I wanted to do? I was no joke, I had something to prove. I'm in the running and making my moves. This is a game I'm not willing to lose. Funny, who knew what I wanted to do? I was no joke, I had something to prove. I'm in the running and making my moves. This is a game I'm not willing to lose. Funny, who knew what I wanted to do? I was no joke, I had something to prove. I'm in the running and making my moves. This is a game I'm not willing to lose. Funny, who knew what I wanted to do? I was no joke, I had something to prove. I'm in the running and making my moves. This is a game I'm not willing to lose.
That a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds with the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% beer. 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Every note and he writes every line. I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Shit is equally dope, 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 equally dope, dope. His throat's hot.
with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, what's it? Giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym. No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew and all the rounds, one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signs.